an overworld, except...
Everything all right? Do you want to learn something new? You're undetected. Good. But when I plug in, it will be like opening the gates of hell. Get ready. You have to protect me. Any distraction may be fatal.
I'll just do what I do best and kill them all. Wait a second.
Careful,
come.
They're even faster than I expected. I can't stop now. Don't let them get me. Won't take long.
Damn,
alert.
Something is coming. Watch out!
Modification to the command server. In Now let's focus on getting home in one piece.
Minikin already made a basic frame for me. We only need to finish a few technical details and we can start with the Super Soldier production when we build the first one. It should change the whole situation rather dramatically. Welcome in my lab. We'll need a strong portable power source for the prototype. A lot stronger than anything we have here on the base. Minikin knows how to get a nuclear power cell. Go ask him about it, will you?
Minikin makes nuke cell. Pielik wants nuke. Super Soldier needs power. Shit pile power. Nuke only way. Nuke and reactor. Easy. Minikin shows Danette way. Danette knows. Danette tells. Minikin trusts Danette. You too.
According to the data from the command server, we have 126 days. Then, the military squadron reaches the Meridian.
And here I was afraid they'll be here tomorrow.
It means we have some time to waste, but we must have the ship fully under control before they arrive. Before I forget, let me check something in your system.
What's wrong?
I just need to check how your brain has been handling all the load lately. I don't want to lose you from an overload. Done. Everything's okay. How's it going? We made a mess in their systems. They have real trouble coordinating and avoiding friendly fire now, and I got a lot of interesting data that could come in handy.
Minikin said I should ask you about the nuclear battery.
Yes, I've already uploaded the info on the map. You can go right now. I'll be navigating you.
How much further?
You're at the reactor.
It's quite busy here. apart? Why are the parts scattered all around like in some stupid game?
Nuclear power cells are not exactly common.
You didn't answer me. I hope it's not another endurance test.
No, it's not a test. And I don't know why the engineers didn't put everything in place.